And you know what is free? Advice on selling your home. And thankfully, we have Maria Raymer here with us from our partners at Home Connect. She's an expert from REMAX. Thank you so much for being with here.
Thanks for having
us. And this morning, we are talking about when is the best time to sell your home if that's what you're preparing to do. Very important because, as we were talking about, there are misconceptions.
Yes.
Some people believe it's the summer.
Yes. Many people do think summer is the best time to list your home because it's typically a busy time of year, mm-hmm. but they're not thinking about a lot of other factors. In fact, Realtor.com just did a study and found that February is the busiest month online views per listing, and it's been trending that way for the past 5 years. So they're definitely seeing where people are starting to look early, and there's reasons for that too. The inventory's tighter. So I think buyers are trying to get a jump on the summer and kind of secure their house that they're looking to buy. If you wait until summer, there's just so much more competition.
Yeah.
So if you have a lot more competition, you have more days on the market typically, which drives mm-hmm. your price down. So doing it sooner, having less competition, is actually a good thing. In addition to that, the builders gear up their inventory to be finished in the summertime. Mm-hmm. So now you're competing with a lot more new construction. So for all these reasons, it's better to do it sooner. Not to mention the interest rate is really great right now, but mm-hmm. if it ticks up, that could slow down the market. So all the indicators are start now, because
right.
there's a lot of advantages.
This is advice that will earn you, save you more money, people. So very important. So we're talking about right now, February, great time to sell.
Yes.
So how should people get started? What should they do?
That's a great question. Consult a local real estate expert, somebody mm-hmm. who's familiar with your area, knows the market values, knows how to price your mm-hmm. property, and has the right marketing to get it sold and get it out there to a lot of people. So that's the way to get started. Just get great advice from an expert mm-hmm. in the area.
So if you want to do this, you know, right now is the time to do it, as you said.
Mm-hmm.
But if people haven't started yet, would you say it's better to do it, you know, start right now and try to get it done soon, or just wait until next February?
No, you don't want to miss a whole year in the market. Mm-hmm. Everything is really good right now. Mm-hmm. And if the inventory is a little tighter, that indicates a seller market on the horizon.
Mm-hmm.
So for sellers, starting sooner is really a good thing, because if the inventory is tight, it's a seller's market and they could get a quicker sale. And again, days on market, run your price down. So the quicker it sells, the lower ratio list to sale price. So they're going to get closer to full price at that time.
You may have just answered a lot of questions for people out there who want to sell their home.
Yeah.
Real estate expert Maria Raymer, thank you so much
thank
for being
you.
With us. Of course, you can catch her at Home Connect TV today, ABC 25 from 10 until noon, Sunday through Friday, also 10 until noon on the channel 25.2.